Hello, cool kitties. This message is specifically for Doge. Doge, the OC you see me creating right now is actually for you. Yes, I said it. For you. But if you don't want her, I can keep her. Or give her to my friends or something else. Probably get rid of her then. But, she's yours to name, yours to redecorate, yours to do anything. But what I really am here to tell you is that I want to tell you this. Dang, I'm so bad at writing messages. Thank you. I can't tell you how much I appreciate you and how much you've inspired me. Before, I didn't know what my channel really was. I wanted it to be something more. Looking back, my Warrior Cats videos got a lot of views, but I didn't know if I wanted to change it completely or just say goodbye to some major features of my channel, like my profile picture, or the banner. Then I found your channel. I just thought of you as a normal Warrior Cats YouTuber. But that soon changed. After I actually saw you in game, at least a day after I saw your channel, something in my gut told me that I've recognized that OC before. That I've seen it before. Well, I was right. The day before that event, I was scrolling through my recommendations. I couldn't find anything interesting, so I looked up Warrior Cats. I found you, watched your video, and like every other normal person, they would scroll on and look for more YouTube videos to pass the time. After meeting you in game, I realized that I would see you quite a lot if you were to film videos regularly, like I soon do now. After watching a few of your videos and seeing how frequently you posted and how fast you gained subscribers, it made me want to do what I wanted to do with my channel. I felt so inspired, so motivated, happy. So what I'm saying basically is you're like a role model to me. And whatever happens on my channel, I'm giving you full credit. If I get 1 million subscribers, that 1 million subscriber special is gonna have credit to you. Helping me make it this far. I started at like 17 subscribers when I first came back to my channel after the long break of 2 years. Sadly, that break was a very long time. I continued doing a bunch of random videos. I don't know what I was doing. Just posting and posting, desperately trying to gain subscribers. I ended up at 80, or 81 or something. And then all the events that took place at finding you, I'm here. Had 100, and I'm not using you for subscribers. I never do that. I'm using you for inspiration. And if any of my subscribers ask where I get my ideas from, or how I'm so positive when someone gives me a bad review or comment or dislikes, I'll tell them it's because of you. because you helped me get here. Because you gave me the inspiration to continue and go on, to not just give up. See, before I saw your channel, before I wanted to do Warrior Cat videos, I just thought of making my channel an animating channel. I mean, that's what I loved doing. But when my iPad, stopped working and I took another long break off, I was unable to animate. I was unable to do the thing I loved. All I could do was do traditional art and traditional animating until my iPad was fixed. And then on Christmas, I got an animating tablet. The Wacom one was the best thing that ever happened to me. I mean, it was my first anime tablet. It was a big deal. But it's still a little confusing. I haven't really animated anything on it because I don't know how to use it fairly enough. But I've been managing all the drawings. I'm not good at line art on it. I have no idea what to do, but I guess I'm more of a traditional art person than I thought I was in the beginning. But that has nothing to do with the message. Well, I hope you heard the message, Doge, but I'll let you listen to the music and everyone else that wants to watch me create this OC and listen to it as well. The video is quite long, so get ready for a long video of me making cats and then asking people to rate it so I know it's good for you. Anyway, enjoy. also, sorry to interrupt, but if you come this far, comment blueberry. You would really help me out. And Dojon, because that's literally her main OC's name. I'm not stealing, nobody steal, and nobody steal this OC. Because if you do, I will come at you. I'm joking, I will not come after any of you. I would never do that. Enjoy the rest of the montage, or whatever it is.